the edge is contaminated. It's covered with yeast, bacteria, mold. So you want to get inside the tissue, and you want to avoid the gills as well. We already did spore work. We're not trying to do spore work, so we don't want the gills because they have spores on them.